is how we do it.
Good morning, Douglas. Today is October 11, 2013. It is an A-Day. I'm your host, Andrew Brown, and welcome to week 8 of the new edition of the Eagle's Eye. It's Friday, so the weekend is tomorrow, so we're going to enjoy that, and we're going to keep it live today. And to tell it with the SAT word in the bridge.